I don't know why I doubted myself for a second. Now this is what I call a perfect nightmare night.